Spencer from Livonia and Dave Perkins from Waterford. From Livermore, Kentucky, Drum Major Mark Powell. Our show for the evening continues with the marching band's musical Gridiron Review for 1970. September 19th, the season opened with the Wildcats of Arizona visiting Ann Arbor. The score, Michigan 20, Arizona 9. The Wolverines traveled west to meet the Huskies of Washington. The score, Michigan 17, Washington 3. On October 3rd, it was the Aggies of Texas A&M at Michigan. The score, Michigan 14, the Aggies 10. Michigan put it all together against the Boilermakers at Purdue. In the Big Ten opener, the score was Michigan 29, Purdue nothing. The Spartans of East Lansing and the second largest regular season crowd in college football history. Michigan 34, MSU 20. On October 24th, the Golden Gophers of Minnesota. Michigan 39, Minnesota 13. The Wolverines met the Badgers of Wisconsin and played before the largest crowd in Wisconsin history. Michigan 29, Wisconsin 15. On November 7th, it was the Fighting Illini in Ann Arbor. The score, Michigan 42, Illinois nothing. It was the Hawkeyes of Iowa here in Ann Arbor. You remember? Michigan 55, Iowa nothing. Next Saturday, it'll be the Wolverines versus the Buckeyes in Columbus for the Big Ten title. And next Saturday's most familiar song will be The Victors. We continue with one of the most beautiful melodies for this season of the year, September Song. Now, a melody made popular by Barbara Streisand, the hauntingly beautiful People. bring you a melody as it probably sounded when it was written in 1928 and how it might sound arranged for a rock band of today, softly as in a morning sunrise. A change from your printed program, we now present a selection from this afternoon's halftime show. Jerry Billick's concert arrangement in the style of a Bach organ prelude of The Victors. Now we feature our 46 trumpets and cornets in a melody by Leroy Anderson. Here is Bugler's Holiday. We now have an unusual musical treat for you. We call out one of the members of the trombone section, not to play his trombone, but to be featured as an accordion soloist. The American accordion champion this summer and fourth place winner in the world competition in Salzburg this fall, here is Eugene Cornelli playing Toccata No. 2 by Schmidt. Gene presents his own arrangement of Tenderly. Now a song which has already become a popular classic. Written by the gifted young composer Jimmy Webb, here is By the Time I Get to Phoenix. Have established their prominence in the music of today, and their influence is felt the world over. The composing genius of John Lennon and Paul McCartney is no better exemplified than by our next selection, Yesterday. Few of the works performed by the Michigan Marching Band have received such great acclaim and popularity as has our next selection, a Michigan percussion classic. Ladies and gentlemen, Temptation! And now a glimpse at one of the greatest musical heritages of all universities. I want to go back to Michigan, the Bum Army, Varsity. We hearken back to the old days, beginning with Memories. We'll be right back.
and gentlemen, you have been a tremendous audience. You have listened for more than 3 hours, and your applause has been tremendous. Your reception of our Bandorama program is certainly one of great enthusiasm. On behalf of the university bands and all of the participants of this evening's Bandorama, I would like to thank all of you for your support of our university bands, for your very wonderful reception of our concerts, our Bandorama, our performances, wherever we play and whenever. You are truly great, great audiences for us. I know I speak for every person of the entire program. Our heartfelt thanks. As you know, this is perhaps one of the unique parts of our band program. It is one of the first of the nation and has been, of course, copied, imitated throughout the land, as has our band day and other things that we have inaugurated on this campus. Nothing that we have done could have been a success without you. Personally, one of the most gratifying experiences of my entire life at Michigan has been your cordiality, your enthusiasm, your devoted support of our efforts. I shall always cherish the memories. I love you for it, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart for our bands, for our university, our School of Music, and for all of the things that you've done for me personally and our bands. I hope that we may have the pleasure of playing for you again next semester. We've had so many people turned away, we could have had two full capacity houses this evening. We're planning on another performance, somewhat different, but in the same particular vein, with a noted soloist in February. Now, we are expecting to take the symphony band to the continental Europe in May, with the final concert upon our return in Carnegie Hall. We are also playing several concerts in the state of Michigan during the next term. I hope that if you are in the vicinity, you will come and hear us, and I hope you'll return when we have concerts here in Hill Auditorium and to our Bandorama number 2, which will be in February, in which you will be informed. Again, my heartfelt thanks. I have no words that would adequately express my deep appreciation. Now we're going to conclude the performance with the victors, and this is dedicated to next Saturday afternoon.